difficult to be real human beings with flesh and blood of our own. We're ashamed of it. We're always striving to be some unprecedented kind of generalized human being. We're born dead. Long ceased to be the sons of living fathers. We've become more and more contented with our condition. We've acquired a taste for it.
People whose records you buy dress. It means thinking for yourself. And actually, like, if you're a punk, I mean, why aren't you playing in a band? Why aren't you writing your own fanzine? Why aren't you doing something? I mean, if you feel upset about the system, why aren't you going out and protesting about it? Why aren't you on the Right to Work march?
What the day? 2 years ago, I was working with all different types of bands, a little bit of everything really, and I found always that the punk bands were the most sincere, the most determined, and the most cooperative people that I worked with.
Thank you. Metabolism!
Říkal jsem, že se vrátím, Dagobermene. A také jsem říkal, že se mnou přijde zákon.
Nebo Kolaloka.
Kolaloka, to je zákon.
Jsi samozbrojem, pistolníku?
Škoda pro tebe, olova. Šejdíři.
I'm gonna go get some more.
Don't find it. Jeli
Yeah.
Concentration camp for animals. Concentration camp for animals.